Okay. Well, that's what he is. They're bred for war, so he has an ingrained, the DNA, how they chose the eggs, all this stuff, how they made him, because he has an acute survival instinct, so in war, and plus that he has nothing to really live for, he has no loved ones, so he doesn't care, so he's real reckless. He's got an incredible instinct, plus he's extremely reckless, and he's your classic, crazy guy. So in war, he's always doing risky stuff, and having a blast.